And next, one of my favorite items that EWTN Religious Catalog provides is the St. Michael Holy Water font. This three-dimensional figure of St. Michael the Archangel defeating the devil stands above a deep basin for holy water. This resin cold cast bronze font has a flat back with a hook for hanging. It measures 9.5 inches from the tip of St. Michael's wing to the bottom of the font. I love this holy water font, Jeanette, because this is hanging up on the wall in my room that I used to bless myself with. So.
Well, it's very beautiful, and it reminds us that when we make the sign of the cross in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit, not only are we renewing our baptismal vows, but we are also putting the shield of Christ on ourselves, which is a tremendous repellent to the demons.
It's critical to engage in spiritual warfare, which is why I love that St. Michael is the one who's on this holy water font.